This is the final video for the static and kinetic friction lab. Before you on the screen, you see the data I collected over 5 good data runs. There were many more than 5, but there were only 5 that where things worked. You may have heard it said that on the 8th day, God told Murphy, "You're in charge." Murphy is, of course, Murphy's Law. If it can go wrong, it will go wrong. And Murphy was helping me on this one. The block would slide unless I was taking data, in which case all of a sudden static friction seemed to become much greater. Things like that went on. This is not unusual, but it took me much longer than just a few minutes to get 5 good data runs. The data is before you there. On the first one, the final velocity was 0.766 meters per second. On the second, it was 0.821 meters per second. On the third, it was 0.797 meters per second. On the fourth, it was 0.812 meters per second. And on the fifth, it was 0.853 meters per second. You need to now calculate the work done by the friction in each trial, write it in the space here below. Do not worry about the standard deviation.